since. Love it. It's my daily, alternate daily. Use it to chill, drive, go for coffee runs. Obviously not gonna push this old lady too much. But yeah, this is it. It's where the journey's just started.
So this is F30 320D, up about 5 years now. What I like about this car is actually the engine is pretty solid, it's built as a tank.
It's a BMW E34 year 1991. The special thing about this car is that it has gone through engine transplant, so it has a E36 M3 engine inside. Why I love this car? This car drives and handles perfectly, and I think the beauty is you can really enjoy the handling, the feel of the car, the weight, of course, the timeless classic.
Being 31 years old right now, it's still reliable and I've been using it daily for the past 7 years now. Seems like a pretty decent car to enjoy.